The 2-1 to Pollock. He is ripped to left. Going back on it, Adams. He will not have a play. That one will one-hop up off the wall. And the Chukars retake the lead. A 2-RBI double by Kyle Pollock. His second double in as many games here for Idaho Falls. And just like that, the Chukars retake the lead. So this has been quite a back-and-forth affair here in Orem.